Three people were hurt. Two of them are okay. The third in hospital with serious but non-life-threatening injuries. This after a car plowed into pedestrians and cyclists during the rush hour this morning in London.
He was going at maybe 40 to 50 miles per hour, maybe more. In my opinion, it was deliberate. He didn't swerve into it. It was a direct hit.
The man is in his late 20s, and he's been arrested on suspicion of terrorism offences. Given that this appears to be a deliberate act, the method, and this being an iconic site, we are treating it as a terrorist incident.
BBC footage shows the vehicle taking a wrong turn, veering across the road into a security lane leading to Parliament before smashing into a barrier. A counter-terrorism investigation is now underway. British Security Minister Ben Wallace says the suspect is British but originally from another country. The mayor of London alerting the public that security will be heightened for at least the next few days.
Londoners will see and tourists will see more armed police officers, more unarmed police officers. They shouldn't be scared by that. They should remain calm and vigilant.
Police say the suspect was alone in the car and no weapons were found inside, and he's not believed to be known to MI5 or counter-terrorism officials. The area in and around British Parliament has been targeted multiple times in recent years. In March 2017, a vehicle ramming on the nearby Westminster Bridge left four people dead. The attacker fatally stabbed a police officer before he was shot dead. A total of three attacks in Britain last year used vehicles as a weapon.